be doing the railroad mission now, finally, after becoming director of the Institute.
Surplus powers.
Stupid. To be honest.
What took our five so long to reach you? You must act now. The Brotherhood of Steel has discovered the location of the railroad.
Oh, yep.
I'll warn them right away.
Thank you.
Uh-huh.
Once you secure the railroad against the Brotherhood.
Okay, yes, let's go freaking... Let's do this. I am excited because I'm ready to kill some peeps. Hope I can kill the Elder.
I'm gonna kill every single person on board.
Because
they don't deserve to live.
We're actually going to do this.
Z1's rebellion is ready, but we have a crisis. The Brotherhood's on their way here.
What? What are you talking about?
Oh, you're still...
Jesus. Quick, take this. Tommy. Anyone else?
What the... Wait a minute.
Jesus.
Aw, I already have a railway rifle. Really? Can all use it just because it's YOLO. Does it do more damage to my... Wow. Okay,
Reinforce glory in the tunnel.
Okay, can I, like, drop anything at all? Underground undercover, go away, I can't see. This can be dropped. Junk. There we go. Wow. Yes. 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 Hi. Ah, you're gonna die. Awesome! And it makes that little freaking noise after that's done. That's awesome!
Keep yourself in one piece.
I love that.
No one's coming in or out there.
Brotherhood's in the catacombs. Glory told them off. Don't know how long.
Okay, really? Wait. All attacks?
Deacon, hold out.
Deacon, where are you?
Des will get us through this. She always does.
Desdemona.
Yo.
We're cut off. The catacombs are now our only way out.
We got lucky so far.
Your warning's safe. You and the others go help Chloe.
Yeah. Deacon, where are you?
Heads up.
Yep.
Take... Freaking... That. Yeah. Thank you.
Jesus.
Let's go wreck some kids. Let's go murk some peeps. I like how it makes a little sound like a train. That's awesome. No.
None of them got past me. Damn, that stings.
No, Glory.
Listen, the railroad's always sitting on its hand. You're the
no, Glory.
Ever. Promise me you'll free them. All of them.
Hold on.
Yeah, Glory, you can.
Sure.
Bullshit.
No. No! I'm gonna take your stuff though. Hee hee. That's... Yeah, that's full body though. Deacon? Yeah, I know what you can do. You freaking put this on, kid. Here, you take this and you wear this because this is like awesome. There you go. Hey, she killed a whole bunch of guys though. Why in the... Yes. I absolutely love that it makes that railroad sound, or the train sound after it reloads. That is amazing. I love that. Hi, bud. My job just to clear everyone out. Get up there. No! No, 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 no! No! Why? Well, this is annoying. Come on. Seriously? I wish, like, if he at least, like, ran away from it, it wouldn't do it, but it still does it anyway. Fucking come on, dude. Serious, this is garbage. That's what they need, a patch. They came with a patch today, but fucking... Wow, this is taking fucking forever too. Jesus Christ. Yep, come on, so I can run right back fucking in there. Fucking. Just annoying. I can't see a fucking thing. I gotta go up right. Shoot on sight.
That's menacing, right?
Ugh, why aren't you dead? Really?
Elder
You ran out quick, didn't you?
Desdemona.
You've killed the last of them, and you're still standing. I wish the same could be said for the Brotherhood underestimated us. So we do the unexpected.
Uh-huh.
We eliminate the Brotherhood as a threat now. And the
yes.
We've got a contingency.
What? What regular?
Mm-hmm.
The professor will get you.
Count on me.
With what happened to the Brotherhoods occupied the Cambridge police station.
Uh-huh.
And Tom, you're
me?
No one else can fly the damn.
Oh, I'm gonna wreck these kids, dude. This is gonna be epic. I may or may not go to Sanctuary first, upgrade this, because I'm probably gonna be using this now. Let's go back to Sanctuary. Go back to Sanctuary! Upgrade this. And then go back to the Cambridge Railroad. Or the Cambridge Police Station. I probably won't be able to upgrade this, though, to be honest, if I think about it. I don't know if I have anything to upgrade it. Oh, we'll see. Hopefully I do. If not, oh well. It's good enough by itself. I can take people out. Couple of shots. I don't care. I really don't care. Sorry, guys.
If you ain't been up to see Grey Gun, you should go. Whole place is run by
what are you building?
I'm busy.
Don't need a bayonet.
Hey.
That's fine, because literally the only thing I need is a insight on this.
Yeah.
Yes. Okay, let's go. Go kill some peeps. Just freaking light them up like running on these have been spin up before it can be fired. Oh, hi. You're dead. Bye bye. It's just weird because it takes a second to get there. It's like the weirdest thing about it. Why it's having me go over here. Oh.
Tom.
Man, how do you live up here? There is a million ways we could be monitored.
Relax, Tom. You'll be
all right. Alright, buddy.
The police station's crawling with me. But as promised.
Uh-huh. Let's go.
Prepping that vertebra. So first, I can't believe. Let's see what I got in my bag. Trip.
Okay. Oh my god, let's go.
We live to fight another day.
Oh sweet, good job, Deacon.
And day, etc.
I hope I get the kill, frickin'. Probably not, though. You probably just get the kill.
Leave no mutant alive!
Aww, I'm sorry, Halen.
Don't give up! Rally! Not like this!
You know who I don't care about killing? Freaking Reese. Can't wait to kill him. Come on, guys, let's go. Come on, man, I'm pumped. I'm pumped to kill these kids. I don't think I killed Reese. Maybe he bitched out and, like, ran away. Okay, good, you're up here, Tom.
We got ourselves some wheels! Or wings, or whatever this is. Here's the deal. After flight prep, we take the vertebrate up to the Pridwin and dive. From the inside, the blimp's vulnerable. To keep that baby afloat, it's got massive gas bags, full of hydrogen.
Tell me about my role in this.
Your job is tricky. You gotta... Then get the hell back to our vertebrate. Flight prep is going to take time. So if Paladin show up...
Can I, like, use the gun?
So, the manual said... Right. Okay. Where's the master switch?
If I were a sniper, I'd be there.
Oil pressure.
Got a vertebrate in.
Shit. Oh, shit. I'm going as fast as I can in here.
But I don't know what... What's this panel even do?
Wow.
Look alive.
You called? First things first. I picked up some Brotherhood. Merry Christmas. More importantly, though, Tinker's ready for us on the bird. Let's go.
What'd you give me?
Yes, yeah, to be honest, I was just using that to... Let's get on the claymore.
Yes, rockets red glare.
Let's wreck these kids. I love Deacon.
Right. Final briefing time. Well, with your color footage, game time. So maybe you can play the sneak card. I got you this stealth boy, for what it's worth. Odds are you'll get made. What's that happening? I run like hell.
Got it. I am ready.
Tom, we're getting closer to the blimp. Can you fly just a little straighter?
Deacon, man, I'm trying. If you want to give it a whirl, I won't stop.
No, you're doing great, Tom. Just keep her a little more steady.
Yeah, I got you.
It's Bunker Hill, guys. Hey, look, it's a cop. Maybe a little...
Cabin, this is Claymore, requesting clearance.
Claymore, you're cleared for launch Bay 3. Deck officers are giving an update on the police station.
Find it?
Scimitar status.
Ah! Confirm. That's the Constitution right there.
Should be up and running in a few hours.
We have a visual on you, Claymore. Your docking port's not open.
Got some technical difficulties with the port thingy. Working on it.
But which button is it? There?
Claymore, you're clear for approach.
I'm the only one who thinks that this is all insane.
I think I might try to go stealthy, I guess, maybe. Hey, it's the racetrack. So heck, I was near the... Oh dear. It's all coming together now. I can see it so clearly. I'm getting a little teary-eyed. We got this, Tom. We can do this. We're good. Just don't, like, crash into the thing. Oh wow. Jesus Christ.
Comes over here, I don't know if I can fool him. Good luck.
Okay, there we go. It's like, Oh, I actually should be able to... make it past quite a bit of a few of these people because... I have... I have my stealth like completely maxed, so I should be able to actually sneak past quite a few of these people. Deacon, on the other hand, no. He's gonna be like, hee hee, and just like.
This is gonna be one fighting again.
Great. Over here!
Nope.
Like I said, I don't mind shooting some kids. But if I can just get through the whole thing without even having to kill somebody.
Attention, this is a reminder. All recovered technology must be presented immediately to Proctor Quinlan for evaluation. Anyone found in possession of undocumented technologies will be subject to inquiry and punishment.
Oh my god. Hi. I'm sorry for having to do this to every single one of you, but I never really liked you guys anyway. Oh my god! Oh god, I'm gonna die! Okay, I'm about to get fucking shitty really quick if this happens again. I swear to god on my life. I swear to god, if I have to start any further back than I want to.
Attention, this is a reminder. Any recovered historical, technological, or social documentation should be delivered directly to Proctor Quinlan. That is all.
Jesus Christ! My god, dude, seriously. Oh no, I have to kill Dr. Lee. That's terrible. I'm sorry, Dr. Lee. I never meant to for this to happen to you. I'm really sorry. No! Did I die again? Oh my god, I swear to god, I am about to be done. Seriously now.
Attention. Due to increased raider activity, all leave requests to off-base sites have been temporarily suspended. Affected parties will have their leave compensated at the next available opportunity. That is all.
Why? Oh my god! Dude, seriously.
Yeah, I get wreck scrub.
At Victoria.
Ah, I didn't mean to. Yeah, forget them, just run. Worry about them, Deacon, let's just get out of here. Just get out of here, man. No. Wow, hit him once, kids. I can't. I'm about to fucking get frustrated as shit, dude. Seriously? Hit him once, kids! Hit him once! That was pretty epic, still. I don't want to kill him yet. I want to kill you.
I'm having second thoughts on the whole recall code. Wait, you read it, didn't you?
No, I haven't read it yet.
Good, please don't. You know, I'm having second thoughts on the whole recall code. Wait, you read it, didn't you?
I read it all right.
Don't tell me what it said.
Excuse me.
You know, I'm having second.
Oh my god, what?
I'd like to travel together.
I'm all ready to.
Right. Hey.
My fucking god, dude, seriously.
Tell me what you want.
Thank you. I want you to shut up. Kinda relieving to kill. Why aren't you dead? Why aren't you fucking dead? Oh, I tried to skip to you. Yep, let's get out of here. Come on, Tom. Let's go. Get out of here. Yes, move. gosh. Scrubs. Fire from what? No, we're not. Alright, let's go back. Tell them that we have successfully wrecked these kids.
Sorry, Ticket Tom's got me doing something.
Pam wants to talk with you.
She's I don't care what Pam wants. That's in-game stuff. I don't care.
You really walk the freedom trail.
Desdemona.
I thought by calling Red Glare I'd lose more good people. Comrades, thank you for keeping them and yourself safe.
Yes.
We still lost too many people.
Without you, though, it would have been far.
Oh, sweet. I got a... Oh, I can just do that here, can't I?
What are we building today?
God, I literally have nothing for freaking... Wait, what? That was it? Okay, well, that's gonna end it here, guys. I'm gonna let Nuclear Option be the next thing I do. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. This was awesome. If you did, make sure to drop a like on it, comment about what happened during the course of this episode. I'm going to kill every single person on board.
Tom's got more goodies and stuff.
The Pride win, and subscribe if you like to stay up to date, and be with me as I get close to finishing the main storyline for Fallout 4. I will see you guys in the wasteland. Thank you very much.